Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. We're going to be talking about a variable day as far as the weather is concerned. We start out with a few scattered flurries, and we'll hold on to the chance of some scattered flurries as we head into your afternoon hours. So you can see as we make our way throughout the rest of your morning hours, we'll see that snow continue to make its southward progression. By this afternoon, we'll have mainly dry skies at noon into the early afternoon hours. We'll then be watching for a wintry mix to develop and overspread the area as we take you into late this afternoon into your early evening hours, and then we'll watch for the continuation of some scattered snow showers as we make our way into tonight. Accumulations will be on the light side, but nonetheless, we're still going to be looking at the potential of perhaps a few slick spots, especially overnight tonight. Tomorrow, we'll see our skies clear out, and it looks to be a very decent day, although a little on the cool side with highs topping out at 44 degrees. On Sunday, temperatures warm, but we'll see increasing cloud cover as we head throughout the day. How much snow are we talking about? Not huge snowfalls, certainly, but we're going to be watching for some accumulations, especially in those grassy and elevated surfaces. So please be mindful of that. As we hop ahead to Monday, you can see we're going to be watching for some soaking showers to develop and overspread the region. We'll hold on to the chances of rain during the day on Tuesday and into Wednesday, especially during the first part of the day. So lots going on in that 7-day forecast. For today, though, highs should be able to recover to right around 43 degrees, and we're looking at the risk of a few scattered snow showers, especially as we head into your evening hours. Overnight lows will be cold, dropping down to 24 degrees. For tomorrow, highs right around 44 degrees, mostly sunny skies, cool but pleasant. 60 on Sunday, rain returns on Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday.